5 best ways to treat a sprained ankle. Sprained ankle is often observed in the case of any joint injuries. Ankle sprain should occur due to any kind of physical activity or strenuous workout. Other causes of the ankle sprain include accidents, wearing high heels footwear, running or walking on the slippery foot, or an uneven ground, or when you put an unusual pressure on your joint. Number 1 is arnica. Arnica is widely used for healing and strengthening the muscles and joints. It has an excellent anti-inflammatory agent that helps to reduce the pain and swelling and inflammation. As an added benefit, arnica increases circulation and helps to prevent the bursting in the injured area. Apply arnica essential oil in the diluted form from the affected area and gently massage it. Wrap a bandage over the area and leave it for at least 5 to 10 hours. Remove the bandage and repeat the process. Ankle after the few hours, do this a few times daily until your ankle is completely healed. Number 2 is castor oil. Castor oil is a traditional remedy for alleviating the pain and inflammation of the sprain. Castor oil is a triglyceride and mainly consists of rhizomelic acid, which has anti-inflammatory properties. Tie the cotton cloth several times to make a pad. Dip the pad in the containers of castor oil. Place the pad on the affected area and secure it with several layers of plastic wrap. Place a hot water bottle at the castor oil for half an hour. Keep the sprained ankle in an elevated position for a few minutes. Remove the pad and then massage remaining oil onto the skin. Repeat this treatment 2 or 3 times daily for 2 days. Number 3 is onion. Due to their anti-inflammatory properties, onions are often used to treat sprained muscles, jammed fingers, arthritis, and rheumatoid arthritis. Onions can help to reduce the pain, swelling, and inflammation. Chop 1 large onion into small pieces. Put the piece in a muslin cloth and tie it with a rubber band. Place the muslin cloth on the sprained area for at least 2 hours. Number 4 is cabbage. Cabbage's anti-inflammatory effects make it good topical remedy for treating simple sprains. Cabbage compress are often used to reduce the swelling in sprains and broken bones. It is also high in vitamin and phytonutrients that help to speed up the healing process. Remove the outer leaves of the cabbage and use a rolling plate to gently bruise the leaves on the juices candida the leaves. Wrap the bandaged leaves in the foil and then ram in the oven, and the leaves should be warm but not hard. Put the warm bandaged leaves over the painful area. Secure them in place with a gauze bandage. Cover the entire area with plastic wrap to retain its strength. Leave it on for half an hour and follow this remedy twice daily for 2 days. Number 5 is olive oil. The presence of certain phenolic compounds in the olive oil helps to alleviate the inflammation resulting from a sprained ankle. Thus, olive oil has healing properties that help to speed up the recovery. Heat the olive oil and then allow it to cool for some time. Apply the warm oil on the affected area and gently massage for a few minutes. This will relax the muscle and relieve the pain. Do this 3 to 4 times daily and for a few days.
Hope you like the video. Don't forget to like, share and comment on the video. Also subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon for more updates.